Said you were a kooky nympho cunt, she sure as hell wasn't kidding. Well, that's it till next time, bitch.
Before we come out with our next performer, I'd like to ask if some of y'all in the back could possibly scoot up a little bit, sit up a little closer to the stage. Yeah, we want to look good for our next performer. Next up, we have a home. Just relax a little bit. Everybody's here to have a good time now. Next up, we have a hometown hero. He's from Louisville. Give it up for the button boy. Are you ready, Billy?
Yeah, I'm ready, Carl.
Okay, he's debuting tonight. Give it up for the button boy, Billy Boots. Go get him, Billy. Knock him out.
Maggots can't fuck with the Shaggy, cause I got a crew. Bitch, a crew like you ain't never even known. Carnival freaks from the ghetto zone, all waiting for the day to put you into place. I'll have the fat bearded lady sitting at your face. This boy's bitchy, you might get hurt. That carnival clown's putting in. You think you're the shit, cause you think you got the upper hand. But won't you come and meet my boy, the strong man? And he'll grab you by the head. I came up in it. dirty geek. And they would love to stick their thumbtacks on my seat. And they would throw their spit balls at that class freak. And every one of them bitches died in their sleep. Cause I fuck around with books that the sucker bought. Crystal balls, black magic, and Joker's cards. And at night, just when I'm feeling lonely, the clowns come to my bed and juggle for me. So don't fuck with the shags, cause I cast spells. And don't come cry to me when your tongue swells. I'm hanging with freak shows like Crab Boy, Snake Boy, Flipper and Scab Boy. And a man who can eat his own fucking face and then shit it out and screw it back into place. If you don't think so, you can suck my bone. Cause I tried telling you, man.
Three.
People look to porn and
an albino. Or maybe it's a sack growing up a neck. But don't jet, baby, not jet. Popped out the net like a pound of lead. Dr. Blue was back swollen, dropped me out my head. Oh shit, I knew I had to fuck up my circuits. Cause when I was two, my mama left me at the circus. Abandoned at the carnival with the freak shows. Like Bad Boy, Hermaphrodites, and Old Man Crow. But then I escaped to the ghetto zone. Started a crew of my own, motherfucker. I'm not alone, so don't be sticking your finger in my face, dank. Or your stomach might receive a shank from the three.